Just another awesome day up in the snowy range.
All right, so here's the plan. We're gonna head over to Safety Steve's house right now. Safety Steve is my father. For about the last 25 years, every time I have an idea for an awesome adventure, I run it by him, and his response is always epic. It's always a guy's gonna lose a finger or a toe, or a guy's gonna get hurt or lost in the woods or attacked by a bear, or a guy straight lost his mind. So my son and I, Tommy, have been wanting to go winter camping for quite some time and park at the mountain and ride. First thing in the morning, fresh tracks. And we think the best way to do it is to go sleep in the snowmobile trailer. So I'm heading over to my dad's house right now, and we're gonna run it by him here real quick to see what he thinks about us sleeping in the trailer and going winter camping. Should be a good one.
You'll think we're nuts, but Tommy and I are gonna go sleep in the trailer tomorrow night.
Up there?
A little winter camping trip. Got the sleds loaded in the trailer. Got everything we need to sleep. We're gonna go till the road ends and take it from there.
We're just going to Green Rock by Centennial.
We're gonna stay in the trailer. And
we're sleeping in our in the snowmobile trailer.
Okay, start videoing.
Listen, I know. I've been worried about, I know. I'm telling you, he's
I'm
kind lost
of worried about this one too. I'm gonna stay out of something.
We heard there's 12 inches of snow coming in at 10 or 11 o'clock tonight. So you know the best way to get the fresh pow is to sleep where you launch the sled.
Stay tuned. How are you going to stay warm in that trailer?
Good question. I got a 20 below sleeping bag.
I want you to picture this.
19 degrees.
If you had, where do you think it's best to sleep? Outside or inside the fridge?
In the trailer.
Think about it.
It's an insulated trailer.
I'm telling you. It's like a refrigerator.
7:12 p.m. leaving town. Got about 2.5 hours. Get some gas and then climb our way up the mountain. Dude, I like it. Yeah, it's kind of weird wearing myself, isn't it? Made the first stop. Got to get some gas. Got a little something to do in the trailer tonight.
It's already snowing on us. It's 9:36. About to pull up to the mountain.
Got the fire going. Hey, don't you know? Got my Canadian Saskatchewan hat. Gonna go out and crush some snowflakes, don't you know? Yeah, eh? I'm not a very good Canadian. Getting all set up. Made the quick decision that it is warm outside. And we are literally the only one here on the mountain. So, what are we going to do? Right. Go crush some snowflakes.
Snow.
Hey, good morning, friends and family. Another good day up here in the snowy range. Just getting waking up, getting some coffee going, getting all set to head out. woke up to complete awesomeness today. Some guys heading out early.
If you can't see.
Yeah.
What's that?
Can't see shit.
You wanna go? I'm gonna do it and then I'm gonna roll right. I just jumped uphill, bro.
I know. I was like, damn.
I hope it was on that.
I lost all my power.
There was a lip.
I pointed it.
Let's go back to the trees.
Yeah.
Two chances of it. out, dude. go.
I can win it, can't I?
Just follow my middle path.
Thank you.